In this 30-minute workout, be prepared to work. We're gonna be focusing on keeping those fast twitch muscle fibers moving and then also exposing our entire kinetic chain to a progressive overload. All right, friends, pick the bells wisely, grab your jump rope, let's get ready to work. Scaling options for this workout. Option one, one bell the entire duration of the workout. Second scaling option, new to jump rope, 10 jump ropes versus 50 or no jump rope at all and just jump in place. Beast mode would be a 4-3-2 versus a 3-2-1. All right, friends, let's go get strong together. Hey all, thanks so much for watching this video. If you find value in this video, smash that like button with the heaviest possible kettlebell. Moreover, if you can share, like, or subscribe, that'd be fantastic. You're gonna get more of this great content. Let's stay strong. Let's stay strong together.
Halfway there, guys. Halfway there. Halfway there. Last one here, end of the 70s. We'll be right back.
All right, my friends, you're almost to that finish line. Hey, if you're finding value in this channel and finding value in this workout, it would mean a lot if you would smash that like button, share it, comment, and engage this channel. We're gonna grow in 2024. Let's get strong together.